Welcome back to UMG Orlando, the 25K. I'm Duff Man. I'm joined by Mr. Benson. Benson,
hey,
it's been a fabulous day so far, and
it has.
Are jumping into the first winner's bracket matchup, Denial versus TK.
Yeah, I'm excited for this one. Mm-hmm. TK, really proving everyone wrong. We can actually get the game underway. First map, Hardpoint Solar. And myself and Matt said we were going to update everyone with the situation. In case you haven't heard from obviously last match, Optic Gaming dodging the loser's bracket.
Barely.
Finishing second in the pool, so they go into the championship bracket. We're still waiting for two more games, I believe, to finish. And then we'll have the full championship bracket ready and waiting and the loser's bracket, and we'll be able to show you all at home. But for now, as you said, we can actually get everything underway.
Yep.
Hardpoint Solar, Denial versus TK. Now, in the commercial break, we were talking. I personally think Denial is going to take this one.
Yes.
You're going with TK, though.
I have Denial to win the tournament. Here's the thing. But the way that TK has been performing this entire tournament is just absolutely phenomenal. I think it's difficult to discount them in this series against Denial. Both of them undefeated right now. And
have
you know, they've been playing out of their mind.
Have you seen much of Denial play though?
Yes, I casted them versus Envious actually yesterday. And they look phenomenal. Zuma starting things off very well. We'll switch on to Saints here in the first hard point in pool here on Solar, where we do see first little bit of map control going to Denial.
Nice play from Saints, picking up a couple kills. That's a three streak for him right now as he's looking for more kills. No one currently on that hard point until finally someone jumps on and all. Theory just gave Saints the business. He goes and pulls that hard point, replaces him with that gunfight. And that's a 2-2 stop for replays. He's just lying down, chilling, trying to get some time for Denial.
Literally been in the same spot, hasn't been touched until just now. We see Goonjar finally clean him up. Saints goes down, attaches well, all four are cleaned up. For Denial by the guys over on Team Caliber, and they'll go ahead and get a little bit of rest this time as we begin to rotate to the side hill here out by Pipe. It's going to be curious to see who can set up the rotation. Interestingly enough, Ben, we've seen a lot of different strategies on this hill, specifically out of teams like Elevate Prophecy. I've seen smoke out on this hill because it's so open, and it's been really helping a lot of teams. Let's see what kind of plans we have here between Denial and DK.
Right now, looks pretty traditional, nothing too crazy. Saints going to push straight through the half point,
nice.
Picks up two kills, looks for the third. That would have been nasty. But Attach, actually, they're to clean that up. But the problem they have right now with Saints pushing so far is Denial don't actually have that favorable spawn. It's going to be TK who have it ready and waiting for that XL replays on the hardpoint. He's going to fall, and that's Goonjar going big for Team Caliber.
Goon rocking that ASM1. See if he can hold this corner. He's going to find one player inside. Can he clean him up? Gets the shots into him, but I don't know how he didn't kill him. Good job with a 5-5 start. Here's the reason why I can't discount TK in this win is Goon has been on fire, especially when he gets a ball in his hand. He is not missing, Ben, and he's been a major factor to this team's success so far here in Orlando.
Honestly, completely agree with you. He has been playing very, very well. I'm really impressed with everything I've seen from Goonjar. But right now, it is Denial who do have the slight lead. Only 9 points. Very, very close game. Zuma's going to be outside this hard point, looking to try and pick up any kills.
Should be able to pick up some easy ones.
Yep, that's one. Attach gets two, and that's four players now for Team Caliber momentarily. Big kills going on the hard point there. Let's have a look at Saints' perspective. ASM one in hand. Teammates getting the kills. And Denial locking down this back hill.
Literally untouched, not a single second of contestion coming out of the guys from TK. Denial completely holding it down. We saw the Zuma outside really prevented that. Saints on a 4-point streak right now. Zuma on your screen. He's gonna find Theory, but Theory gets a nice two-piece. We'll see what Looney and the boys are up to. Looney goes down. Goon up top does find one on a two-streak. Can he find three? No, he will go down as well to the hands of Saints.
Saints 15-7 right now, stepping up. 74 to 43 point lead in favor of Denial as they pick up their scrap time. And Saints is going to get it all, but this is the key. The rotations that are going to have to come in. Sharp on the new hill, 14 caliber. He's going to go down. That leaves Theory and Looney there. Theory needs to win this gunfight, gets the assist, charges the sack, connects with the kill. One more on the left-hand side. He does fall, but Looney should be there to try and get those cuts.
He's got to be careful. They got to pick a street where they want to control the spawns. That way they can force him to come out of one side of the map. At that point, they need to slay out of this parking lot and push the spawns further and further into the map. That way we can get more time on this hill. After this one, one more hill before the full reset halfway through this hard point.
Nice plays coming out from Sharp as he looks for another kill. He is going to connect with that. That's his second in a row. But for now, still gonna be pushing, and Lumi actually managed to get that kill on Zuma.
Look at the control, all four spawning in, four denial on that right side. Breaking in though is gonna be replays, huge gunfights won by replays in attach, and they'll go ahead and get the rest of this garbage time on the hill. Hill's gonna rotate to that side glass building though. Early on rotation, seems to be the guys on TK. The kills off of this rotation are massive though. TK, while this game is seemingly far apart, 40 points about separates them, still very much in this.
Looking at attached to try and break this hill. Needs to pick up the kill. There's one, there's two. Looks for the third up top, but the EMP comes in. Attached still going for it though.
Replays
is on that hard point. He cleans up a kill. And now, once again, trying to rack up some points.
I'm surprised we don't see EMPs more. We talk about this as casters, and we do finally see them flooding in. I can guarantee Theory's rocking them as well. But this game is all about movement. The fact that you can't move with an EMP completely limits your ability to win those gunfights, as we just saw Attach get taken out, and TK break the hill there momentarily. But look at your kill feed. It's all replays and Attach's replays continues to pile on the kills on this side hill. Somebody stop this man. 4.5 point streak for replays.
Looking for more as well as he peeks out. He knows TK are going to be spawning out there. And replays now on a 5-streak. Saints on 5 as well. 26 and 13 is Saints as he finally goes down. But replays going to rotate across to that original hill. And just getting back to that point, Deathman, about EMPs. You know, it really does kind of force players to run trophy system. As soon as you start getting spammed with EMPs, you need to run that trophy system because, as you said, movement is so crucial on it.
And then that completely changed the rest of the
game.
It does,
because
you use up that slot.
Exactly.
Now, what do you substitute? Do you take off maybe advanced rifling on your ASM1, or you take off a different perk or whatever? But we're going to see Sharp get punched in the face by Attach there. Goon and Looney in the hill. Looney, contested, wins that gunfight. He's on a 2-point streak. He's going to find another. Make it 3. Can he get the next? No, he will get shut down. 154 to 85. TK falling slowly and slowly ever behind denial at this point.
Sharp is on that hard point, trying to pick up the last 13 seconds. Looney there. Contest City pretty much in the middle. Theory just needs to try and stay alive. Doesn't really need to beat 5 seconds. Those 5 points could be crucial by the end of the game, but it's going to be Denial who pick him up. But now the rotation to the next hill is actually going to be Denial who are over there. It's Attach. He falls. Goonjaw and Theory managed to break it for Team Caliber.
Goon rocking that ASM1 here yet again. 20-23 for him. Make it 21. It's Goon now on 2. Make it 3-point streak. Finally gets shut down. Theory trying to rotate into the hill where replays is trying to hold it down for Denial. There's one pickup. Finds another, but he gets shot in the back. Looney jumping in that hill for TK. He's got the help of Goon. Down by about 60 is TK. That's really just one hill though.
Looney.
They've got plenty of time as Looney continues to dominate.
Nice 3-piece from Looney. As you look for the 4, Theory should be able to win that gunfight. Does. Goonjar on the hill with him. Goonjar desperately looking for that kill. He's going to connect. 17 seconds left on the hill. Looney should be able to keep this one contested. He's to win the gunfight. Does so. And Team Caliber very slowly starting to come back into this one. But the spawn stuff, man, that's what it's going to be all about for this next hill. And TK desperately trying to get over here.
This is
now already set up.
A big kill for TK. They could not get time on this hill. I think they maybe got like 7 seconds on this hill. Denial held it virtually the entire time. You got Attach on your screen. This guy's a maniac. 30 and 25. Make it 31 as he picks up that kill on Theory. They're going to continue to hold this back hill. TK's got to figure out how they're going to flood into it to take control if they want to come back into this. You're going to see Saints. He will drop as well. Replays. He's going to clean things up. Denial continue to hold on to this lead. About 50 points. 220 remaining for TK to climb in, and they finally do break the hill with 24 seconds remaining.
And look at that kill column from Denial. Attach, 32 kills. Saints, 31 kills. Zuma, 33 kills.
Stop.
Goonjaw just picks up a big 2-piece on Zuma and replays in the hill with 12 seconds. That's going to be uncontested time for Goonjaw. But now the real question is, can TK set up on this second-to-last hill and rack up enough points to bring them back into this game?
Big kills off rotation. Unfortunately, we're not able to be won by TK at all. All three went down there with the exception of Goon holding up the rest of that garbage time in the final hill. 40 points separates both these two squads. This is the second to last hill. TK needs some time on it.
Replays going big for his team, picking up a couple of kills. One TK player gonna challenge. It's actually Goonjaw, and Goonjaw won that gunfight. Plays to his left and his right. Goonjaw picks up another turnaround. Oh my goodness gracious me. Just destroyed Attach. One more player up top, and Goonjaw doing all the work by himself.
Like I said before the match, Goon has been going off this tournament. That's one of the major reasons I feel they could take this series. He is not missing. He's been a factor for Team Caliber, and you can see it right now as he leads the team on that leaderboard. You can see right now, zoom on your screen, with EMPs flooding in. 9 captures, I will point out, for Goon, leading the squad.
He's playing so well, but Attach, 41 and 29. He stepped up on that second to last hill, and Duffman, Denial, playing this one almost perfectly. Zuma, he's about to get his 40th kill of the game. He's currently on 38. TK really struggling here against Denial if parts. To be honest though, they were able to stay pretty close for the majority of that game until realistically it was just that second to last hard point where you just had Attach go massive.
Exactly, Attach get a 6-point streak in that parking lot hill here. 30 seconds gonna be able to take down as TK will drop first map to Denial. But like you said, at really no point could I chalk this up to either team until that final couple of hills. Could have been anybody's game. Denial though, looking good. They executed when they needed to. TK is gonna have the work cut out for him in the S&D though.
Theory with a fantastic performance, 41 kills, 36. But Attach almost dropping 50 kills against TK. That is craziness. Zuma not able to get 40, but Denial getting pumped up in the booth. That's gonna give them the first map of the best of five series. And of course, this is bracket play now, Duffman. It's no longer pool play. So the loser of this will go down into the loser's bracket of play.
A lot on the line here, obviously, quarters final. This is the second major event for Advanced Warfare. Of course, FaZe took the open in Columbus. We were there for that. And really, we haven't really seen a lot of FaZe performance-wise. I mean, I don't know how many 3-0s we've seen from that squad. They did take out ISO in their pool play, 3-1. And now an opportunity for a new leader. Could be in one of these booths, Ben.
Definitely could. For now, though, quick commercial break. When we return, we'll be going over to Search and Destroy.
Right now, y'all.